Hey y'all, it's Katie with Pluff Mud Princess Outdoors. We're about to go hit an awesome pond. I don't just say this because you catch fish almost every cast, but all these bass in it are at least 3 pounds up. None of the small bass really make it around there, so you gotta be a big bass to stick around. Let me show you what we're gonna be throwing today. Okay, these bass have been really fired up on top water lately, especially with it cooling down. So we've just been throwing the Booyah, Pad Crasher. As you can see, this one's a little beaten up. It's seen a lot of bass recently, so that's kind of my go-to top water. Hook's great, you know, perfect lure to throw for top water if you just want something that's affordable and definitely works. And then on the other hand, to kind of, you know, be a little more below the water, but not completely on the bottom, we're just going to be throwing our spinnerbait here. This is just another Booyah product, white spinnerbait, but this works really well for me, guaranteed to catch bass. If they're not hitting on top water, won't hit on like a Texas rig, throw a spinnerbait. The fish were super fired up last time. Y'all stick around, it's going to be a great day of catching big bass. The interstate, or does it take him on back roads? Can he melt your heart with a country song every good old boy should know? I didn't think so. He can't even bait a hook. I love fishing here. There is always big bass almost every cast out here. Stay tuned, we're gonna see if we can get in some big bass, catch some nice fish today. All right. That's one thing about the low country, guys. From freshwater to saltwater, it is always absolutely beautiful living down here. Let's see if we can't get one to hit coming back through these weeds. There he is, guys. Oh, just like that, he's gone. That is the hard thing about top water. All right, y'all. As anybody who fishes or really any good angler knows, sometimes the hardest part is fishing, not the catching. So we've missed some really nice fish today, but that's all right. The day's still young. We're gonna throw a few more lines out, see if we can't catch some more of these nice fish. Wind's kind of blowing through here. Let's see if we can't get lucky. That's never stopped us before. All right, y'all stick around. All right, guys, we're kind of just on the next little corner of this pond. Try throwing the spinnerbait. Let's see if we can't get some bass to hit. And of course, your lure's gonna be all tangled up right before you're trying to throw it, because it wouldn't be fishing if it wasn't. There's usually some really nice fish that hang out in this corner. There he is, finally. This is the fish we've been waiting on all afternoon, guys. Ooh, that feels like a nice fish, guys. He is upset. This is a not bad little football fish. Check that nice bass out, y'all. This is a beautiful bass. Alright guys, there's that fish we've been looking for all afternoon. He didn't want to hit the top water, but he definitely fell for the spinnerbait. That is a very healthy fish right there, guys. Alright, we're going to put him back in the water, see if we can't get on another one. Alright, back in the water he goes, guys. That's what it's all about, letting him go. Alright y'all, like I said, this is a great corner, as we can already tell by our first fish and the first cast. Toss this back out here, see if we can't get another one to hit. They love hanging up around this tree right here. Y'all, I don't even think it hit the water. Y'all, it didn't even hit the water. Oh, that's a nice fish, guys. Man, oh man. This might be the best one out here. Ah, about the same size, but man, do they fight. Oh, I don't know, he might be a little bigger. Woo! That is gorgeous fish. Look at that mouth. There is a reason they call them a largemouth bass. That is there. That is the reason. Y'all, check out that beautiful fish. That is something else. We're gonna put him back in the water. I know a lot of people out there, he'd be going home for dinner. There ain't no catch and release. That is a catch and grease. All right, y'all, we're gonna put them back in the water. Nothing like watching that big fish swim away. Love catching them, but love watching them leave. All right, y'all, let's see if we can't get on some more. Maybe they- All right, guys, GoPro died. We're improvising. That is a beautiful fish, guys. GoPro just missed out on that action. All right, guys, we're gonna get this one back in the water. Littler guy, but still a beautiful fish. Can't beat that. All right, y'all, GoPro died, so we're improvising with the iPhone 11. Not as good quality as I'd like, but y'all can still see me catching the fish. That's all that matters. And I'm feeling stream, but now I'm falling, I ain't even worried, because you were running back. Can't even made a hook. Can't even bait her. He's a beautiful fish, guys. I'm gonna toss him back in the water. I don't know if y'all can see that, but they've actually bent our lure. They are hitting it that hard. So we're gonna straighten that back out, catch more fish. Y'all, we just got this bass up and over a log. That was absolutely insane. I wish I had the GoPro on so y'all could see that. That is the crazy stuff with fishing. You never know where you're gonna catch them. You never know where you're gonna hook them. Look at that, he's just hooked right through the top of the lip. Sometimes it just depends on what they're biting on. 2 weekends ago, it was top water. Today, that spinner bait is all they want. Another really beautiful fish. All right, guys, he's going back in the water. Y'all can see what they're biting on today. Spinner bait is the way to go. Hey y'all, it's Katie. We are off the water. It was a great day bass fishing. I don't typically spend a lot of time in the freshwater. I'm usually strictly saltwater. That's where my heart definitely lies. But today was an awesome day freshwater fishing. They're definitely fired up on the spinnerbait. I think a lot of it had to do with the shiners that were around, but unfortunately, like I said, the GoPro did die. But that's on me. I'm getting more batteries to the GoPro, slowly figuring out, you know, how long these batteries will last per trip. So next week's video, we will have all the battery we need so y'all can see every single fish that I catch, because we were probably at least over a dozen today. Some really nice fish, but hopefully y'all enjoyed what you did see. We're gonna be back next weekend. Y'all tune in next Thursday. It's gonna be some trout fishing, creek fishing, Blue Ridge Mountain. So that'll be definitely super cool. I'm really excited to see what we'll hook into. Y'all stick around. It was an awesome time hanging out with y'all today. Hope you enjoyed all the great fish we caught today. As always, subscribe, hit the like button. I'll see y'all next Thursday. Thanks for getting down and muddy with me.